Here we have Debbie McComber's Ready for Romance. Let's take a look at the back. Right place, wrong brother. At 14, Jessica Kellerman was madly in love with Evan Dryden, one of the boys next door, much to the amusement of both of their families. Now, 10 years later, she's about to start working for the Dryden brothers, Evan and Damien, but no one will let her forget her girlish crush. And Jessica finds it frustrating in the extreme because she's in love with a Dryden, all right, Damien, not Evan. And this time she knows it's not puppy love, it's the real thing. How is she supposed to convince Damien of her true feelings when he's still trying to push her toward his brother? Oh, wow. Wow, what a plot here. It is impossible not to cheer for McComber's characters. When it comes to creating a special place and memorable, honorable characters, nobody does it better than McComber Book Page. Yeah, Debbie McComber is a fantastic author, and this is one of her great books. I think if you're looking for a fun book, it's definitely one to consider. Good luck.